Gor-Ash's plan was a success. As he had predicted, upon hearing of their leader's demise, the cowardly fir'Bolg panicked and fled. Gor-Ash's temple remained unconquered, and the forest rang with the victorious cries of blood-soaked Breunor. Thousands upon thousands of fir'Bolg had been slain that night. The Mialago became a goddess of a sort, the air thick with the dying breaths of her enemies. She was pleased. But Gor-Ash would not be satisfied with merely routing the hated fir'Bolg. He wished to annihilate them so utterly, so viciously, that they would never again challenge the might of the Breunor. He wanted the fir'Bolg to cower at the mere mention of his name, to fear him and his descendants for all time, and to remember him as a demon, a destroyer of all things dear to their race. It was for this purpose that he sent his greatest chieftain and most trusted friend, Gor-Tars, across the Meander into the heathen fir'Bolg lands to take the far bank of the Meander, effectively cutting off the only escape route for the retreating fir'Bolg troops. This would be no easy task, for Gor-Tars would doubtlessly face a formidable force of battle-hardened fir'Bolg, driven half-mad by the chaos of their retreat and fighting to avenge their fallen general. However, if he were victorious, it would allow the Breunor to butcher them as they tried to flee. Not a single fir'Bolg would return to his home alive. If all went well, the Meander would run crimson that night.
The Griffins have abandoned us!
Thank you. New units received.
Thank you.
casualty. 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 New units received. Thank you. casualty.
Oh, my God.